You can now buy from IKEA solar panels. The idea of Derek climbing up on a roof and trying to construct a solar panel from a flat pack is somewhat terrifying.
You pretty much guarantee there'll be a bit missing as well.
There's going to be a bit missing, though. But yeah, you probably try and put the wardrobe door on the roof, I think. But it could cut you £560 a year, they say, from your bills. Martin Lewis is here. What do you make of this then, Martin?
Well, solar panels have been around a long time. Mm. This is IKEA now selling them. You can't fit these yourself. You're not allowed. You need your feed-in tariff certificate to do it. So Derek will not be doing that. Look, solar panels, you both reduce your energy bills, but also you then get paid for generating electricity even if you use it yourself. The interesting thing about IKEA is they're also selling you batteries with it. Now, I've only read the newspaper story. I've not checked it out properly. Sure. There are lots of other places selling solar panels. But if you live, the further south in England you live, the better, because it's not about sunshine. It's about daylight hours for generating solar power. You need a south-facing roof. You need to think about whether that'll be positive for your house price or negative for your house price. But for many people, solar panels can be a good deal, but they no longer pay you anywhere near as much as they used to for generating electricity. So you've got to do the maths of whether the price of installing them will pay you back in the long run. And that £560 a year, always ignore any figure like that for solar panels, because it's totally dependent, and that's just newspaper headline.